With hundreds of residents forced out, given just hours to evacuate their Hallandale Beach condos following an electrical fire. That fire shutting down the air conditioning unit in all four of its buildings.
Residents must be out within the hour. Local 10's Ian Margol has been monitoring the situation and is live with more. Ian.
Yeah, this has certainly been a frustrating day for the people living in these condo buildings. The one right behind me, they are under a mandatory evacuation. And as for the people living in the three other buildings in this complex, they are being strongly recommended to evacuate. And to this point tonight, no word on when they're expecting to get all of these systems back up and running.
People freaked out. People don't know where to go.
An evacuation order in place for the Hemispheres condos in Hallandale Beach on Friday after an electrical fire wreaked havoc on multiple important systems.
There's no running water at the moment. There's no AC.
The Hemispheres are made up of four buildings, two on either side of Ocean Drive. A spokesperson from the city says it all started after that fire broke out in an electrical room behind the building at 1965 Ocean called Bay North. Aside from knocking out water, electric, and AC, it also took out the building's sprinkler and fire alarm systems. Because of it, Bay North is under a mandatory evacuation.
It makes me feel vulnerable, that's for sure. They say it's strongly suggested for everybody to leave, but it's mandatory for Bay North to leave.
The fire also knocked out AC to the other buildings, and we're told they're under a voluntary evacuation. Those without another place to stay were brought to the Hallandale Beach Cultural Community Center, where Red Cross was set up to help.
Hopefully everything will be fine and we'll be safe and they fix our building.
So the city has been out here all day long trying to help the people living in this building. In fact, they've even set up an emergency hotline for questions about evacuations. The number is 954-457-5320. Live in Hallandale Beach tonight, I'm Ian Margol, Local 10 News. So fresh.